Let's get it going. Oh, wait. How's everybody doing? Hope everybody's alright. And we're about to start up the Final Fantasy 7 today. Let's go. Let's get inside of here. Bet you're gonna be a damn boss fight. I don't even know if this is a new video. It probably is. I'm just doing an introduction. Still hope everybody's doing well. And let's get it going.
Huh? Tifa!
Take over for me?
Let's do it.
Come on. Okay, let's go. That's it. Ha!
Thank you.
fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
That's funny. You seen Cloud just guarding in a corner, like, bro, what are you doing? Just stop fighting. Let me go out here and heal, because I don't know what's coming next. Take control of Cloud. He's over there just in the corner, so I'm just gonna Tifa and Earth is in the front lines. Like, hold on there, Pop. I thought you was a soldier. We out of here now. Should be in Sector 7. And then, it's always a boss at the end of this. Hold your mouth, Dad. As a kid, like, the battle music was always epic, but it was always that one point where it's just like, every time you stepped, you was in a battle, it's just like, oh, come on, it's too much. It's epic battle music, but after a while, you keep getting into battle after battle, so battle was just, it just got started getting tedious. Getting lost is part of the game. That's where we lean.
you guys think would have happened if they caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
Girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday, she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Let me just rest up. Rest the 10 MP that I lost in that fight. Much more left, but I'm like a few more chapters. We're still in a train.
Oh, it's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
See ya. Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Careful. That's that. Enough.
Get him. Oh, wait. Go on.
No escape. Time to burn.
Stay strong, okay?
I won't give up.
I'm the only person that struggled against those damn ghouls.
Still run?
Could give it a try.
This is the part I remember as a kid.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. We just got the damn thing whenever. Except that.
You got a death wish or something? Because I sure as shit don't.
What's happening? Do you have a problem?
Not really. Small arm fire from some local boys trying to defend the pillar.
No, it would be heroes, huh? Send in reinforcements. The more players that take the stage, the better.
So that's what we are.
Contact me when the mission is complete.
Tifa.
They're really gonna drop the plate.
They won't if Barrett and the others have anything to say about it.
All we can do now is keep moving.
Please. Please let us be in time.
I left out. I left the tower.
you look at that?
Here I go.
Right behind you.
That'll do.
Got it. Come on. Go on.
Let's do it right.
Moving on then.